Pushdush i poperko iz roga ša kaš šame dame gurni desnom nogom gurni levom nogom baci levu ruku baci desnu ruku uzduš i popreko mrtvačka kosti dođe zasviraj na probušenoj kosti. I još jedna veoma kratka pesma iz iste zbirke. Više znamo, pa ne kazujemo. Iz krugova, u krugovima kruž. Više znamo, pa ne kazujemo. Sebi mjesta, pa su sebi deli. Više znamo, pa ne kazujemo. Sve bičaje u sebi nestaje. Više znamo, pa ne kazujemo. Sebe dotičem kad se pretiče. Više znamo, pa ne kazujemo. Što je dalje, tešnje opkoljava. Više znamo, pa ne znamo. Oko sebe se krije, tu je.
Gospodin Titos Patrikios, jedan je od vodećih savremenih evropskih pesnika.
Oedipus story. He wanted to solve the riddles. Cast light on the darkness that everyone feels at ease with, no matter how heavy it is upon them. What scared him most was not what he saw, but the refusal of the others to see it. Would he always be the exception? He could not stand loneliness anymore. In order to find his neighbors, he thrust the two pins deep into his eyes. Still understood by touch things that nobody wanted to see.
Dragan Velikić, čitan, nagrađivan i prevođen. Sada će pročitati jedan odlomak iz svoje novije proze. Pozdravite ga velikim aplauzom.
Dobro večer. Jedini problem je stomak. Da li ga imaš ili nemaš. I ne pomaže tu zavirivanju biografije. Jer tamo svega ima sem stomaka. Kakav je nečiji stomak, to nigde ne piše. Po tome se grobno ćuti. Stomak je meko mesto i krije se oklopom. Svejedno da li si kornjača, jež ili umetnik. I zato, ako ti je stomak osjetljiv, ne krivi druge zbog toga. Nije problem u moralu, već u stomaku. Sudbinu nam određuje stomak.
A sada je trenutak da čujemo i egipatsku književnicu Ekbal Baraka.
Tahrir means liberation. What's going on in Egypt? Is it an earthquake? Is it a hurricane? No. It is an uprising of people. People who have been patient for thousands of years. They were told that God has come down from heaven to protect them. They will not be hurt anymore by the news, nor by invasion of the barbarian people. Their mind will work in peace and tranquility. God came down from heaven to keep their land in everlasting prosperity. And they believed this. Egyptians worshipped one and only God since 4,000 years. They remained slaves to God for thousands of years. All rulers who ruled Egypt were pharaohs. The Persians, the Greeks, the Romans, the Arabs, and the Turks, and the British people also. They all turned into pharaohs the minute they touched Egypt with their feet. The magic of Egypt made them despots, and the Egyptians were their slaves. On January 25th of the year 2011, the land of the pharaohs was strongly shook, and its people woke up. They all took to the streets looking for their worshipped pharaohs, but he was gone. The light of freedom lightened Egypt, and the truth came out. No pharaohs should be worshipped. Only freedom, and freedom for all. It is not an earthquake. It is not a hurricane. It is the first peaceful revolution in history. No bloodshed, no gunfire, just young people sitting in the Tahrir Square with adamant will to gain liberation. Tahrir means liberation, and liberation means Tahrir. Thank you.
Gospodin Amir Or, veliki pesnik iz Izraela, je prvi put u Beogradu. Zamolio bih vas da ga pozdravite jednim srdačnim aplauzom.
Dobro večer, Belgrad. I'm going to read to you a poem dedicated to language itself in both Hebrew and English. First the Hebrew. השפה אומרת, מאחורי השפה עומדת שפה. שפה יקבות, עקובים משם. השפה אומרת, יש, אין, יש, אין. השפה אומרת, אני. השפה אומרת, בוא, נמשש אותך. בוא, נמשש אותך. בוא, תגיד שאמרת. Language says, language says, before language stands a language. Language is traces, stand by over there. Language says, listen, now. You listen, here was echo. Take silence and try to be silent. Take the words and try to speak. Beyond language, language is a wound from which the world flows and flows. Language says, is not, is not. Language says, I. Language says, come on, let's speak you, let's handle you. Come on, say, you have said. Thank you.
Gospodin Duško Novaković je pesnik snažnog izraza i otvorenih čula za izazove svakodnevnice.
Neočekivano. Kiša me besplatno kupa. Lahor besplatno miluje. Sunce besplatno greje. Ptice besplatno hrane svojim pojem. Ništa se ne naplaćuje ničime. fabričke kapije opet gutaju ždrela i postaju kapije za pljuvanje radnika. Da se nije vratio komunizam.
Egipatski pisac Mohamed Salmavi, cenjen, prevođen i nagrađivan, predsjednik udruženja arapskih pisaca.
Belgrade is a beautiful city, and the most beautiful thing in Belgrade to me are the trees. I'm going to read you extracts from a short story I wrote about an old Egyptian tree from Cairo. It's the sycamore tree. It was a cold winter day. The old sycamore tree was still standing, strong and proud, despite the many years that have passed since she was planted in that quiet suburb of Cairo. But on that day, the wind was blowing mightily, as if a storm was gathering force to destroy the city. With the blowing of the wind, memories of happier days streamed so fast into the old sycamore's mind, faster than the wind itself. The ancient tree has been a witness to a long, eventful past, when the residents who passed her on their daily route were mainly British. Their faces, she recalls, were as red as the flag of the empire. The sycamore tree longed for the days of her early youth, when she used to play with the breeze, while her branches fondled those of her sisters on both sides of the road. Exactly as the children used to hold their others' hands and play under her shady crown. Where did those wonderful days go? Where have all those beautiful trees disappeared? Days have passed, one day after another, and the trees have fallen one after the other. Every year the poor sycamore watched one of her sisters dropping lifeless in the middle of the road, roots ripped off of the earth. The sycamore would weep with agony, horrified at the sight of one of her beloved sisters lying rigid and motionless in front of her eyes, branches deserted by the birds that used to nestle there. The old sycamore used to spend the day chatting with her sisters and friends, but now she spends the whole day silent, hardly uttering a word. She could never talk with the new trees. They used a completely different language. On that cold, monstrous night, the trees couldn't close her eyes. When the early days of dawn appeared, she was the first to witness their splendor. She was the oldest and the longest surrounding of the trees. Unfortunately, the savage winds who ravished everything didn't like what she overheard. And as soon as the sycamore opened her mouth to reply, a very impudent blast blew and slapped her face. The earth was furious, and dawn was about to withdraw, terribly shocked at that horrible day, so insolently invaded by this wind. Earth panicked and asked the morning sun, "Where have all those reckless blasts come from?" The wind became even tougher, and the ancient sycamore started to sway left and right as never before. Suddenly, a violent gust of wind came down strongly, stirring and awakening the still sleeping dust on the pavement and throwing it. Completely blind at that horrible moment, a truck rushed by like a frustrated, frenzied bull, fuming out black smoke. The poor tree was suffocated. It emitted a scream so loud it was heard by all the other trees in the tree, and she fell unconscious. Thank you.
Grčki pesnik Dinos Siotis organizuje jedan od najznačajnijih evropskih festivala na ostrvu Tinos. Večeras je naš gost i pročitaće jednu pesmu. Pozdravimo gospodina Dinosa Siotisa.
I will read one poem in English, Walking on Water. Having learned how to walk on coals, we easily learn how to walk on water. In the beginning, things were a bit difficult. We drenched our trousers and our wives wet their dresses. The boys splashed scared. There was fear in every step, and any instability made us tremble. We always started from the shallows and ended up on the open sea. The trick was not to think of the water, but to concentrate on other things, such as green days in the countryside, spring valleys filled with poppies, tufts of hair in ruddy cheeks, red eyes in train stations. Now we are used to walking on water. We are so cold already that we have trouble walking on the ground. Thank you.
Jelena Lengold najpre pisala pesme, potom prozu, a posle 20 godina napisala je knjigu pesama iz koje će pročitati jednu pesmu.
Senke i sanke. Uskoro više neće postojati niko ko me je poznavao kad sam bila dete. To će biti kraj mog detinjstva. Biće kao da nikad nije ni postojalo. Za sve ljude na svetu biću ova nepoznata osoba iz ogledala koja me uplašeno dočeka svakog jutra. Ostaće samo nekoliko fotografija, crno-belih, malih, loše kvaliteta, plaže na kojima nas više neće biti, prozori sa kojih nećemo mahati, krovovi koji više ne postoje i bele terase na kojima su odrasli plesali, a ja se njihala u ritmu, na nekoliko knjiga moj potpis dečjim rukopisom i jedan presovani cvet koji se već raspada u prah, razglednice koje dobijaju na značaju sa svakom godinom, datumi smrti koji su zamenili rođendane. Uskoro, kad više ne bude postojao niko ko me je poznavao kad sam bila dete, pustit ću sve to da ode kao popodnevni san i sešću da gledam lišće kako se valja preko ulice, jer opet je jesen, po ko zna koji put, i kažu da će noća spasti sneg, a na svetu uskoro neće postojati niko ko će se sećati mojih malih zelenih sanki što su ostale u podrumu.
Alek Popov je najprevođeniji bugarski pisac. Čitao si od Srbije ga veoma dobro postoje. Pozdravimo ga aplauzom.
Dobar večer. U svoju. Uveče bih izdeltao sutrišnjega vesnik, zajedno s kafeto svima. Но тъй като гледах да отложа началото на работния ден, се задълбочих обявите. Внезапно погледът ми се запомни един текст. Отсичане на глави. Следваше номер на GSM. Обявата беше по месту услуги. Не звучеше по-различно от поставяне решетки, цикли без прашно или кърки. Какви са пък тия глави? Позачудих се. Сигурно е някаква грешка или шега. Продължих да разлиствам нататък. Сенката на тревогата обаче вече беше посята. Не можех да се съсредоточа. Думите се търкаляха по редовете, изпразнени от смисъл. Отсичане на глави. Загриза ме любопитство. Станах и се разходих напред-назад. Знаех, че ако не се обадя, ще да мисля за това цяла седмица. Ало, гласът имаше противен тембър. Обаждам се във връзка с обявата. Да, кажете, оживи се мъжът от среща. Ами, продължих плаво. Плахо, какво всъщност предлагате? Отсичане на глави, долових отчетних акцент. Мисля, че е написано достатъчно ясно. Какви глави по-точно?
samo sopstveni.
Pesnik i prozni pisac Milovan Marčetić pročitat će jednu svoju noviju pesmu.
Jedna pomisao o vremenu. Ako je prošlo, prošlost. Ako još nije stigla budućnost. Ako u sadašnjosti smeštena je sve. Trenutak između dva postojanja u razdaljinu. To trena kraće u taj kvark nematerije mora da stane da bi postojao svet. Hvala.
Anastasis Vistonitis je opisao mnoge gradove i krajeve sveta. Verujem da će nam i večeras predstaviti jednu od tih slika.
Old stories. Once flow a stream of waters, diamonds, tears, roses. I see burned cities in my sleep, gutted windows that the last rags of the occupants might flap. At the close of the century, it's difficult to pass from the day to dreams, the secret mountain where electric fireflies hover. The devil's foot is no longer cleft, as perhaps John Donne would have it. Let the current hull, the mouths of sound, the gates of fire, the outlines of death be deadened. Let the earth's magnetic field be reversed, the solar wind fall upon the pyramids, and the nation's garbage unwanted harbors without lights on night seabed. Let mind's machine be lit again by the sun. We're the children of armed peace. Televisions glare like stars in our lounges. Where do the chaffins put back up and laugh? Let mist fall over the mountains and aerials. Look to the universe, learn the age of time. In my sleep, cities burn. Yet I long for the fox's golden red that saw the fire and realized that multiplication tables are nonsense and lies, and our cities, mirrors of the mind, dirty factories, blocks of the dead, squares buried by light, opening the great trench. How many were lost in the trench? Unwinding the thread, you won't find the world's beginning, but the end of a dream that's grown dark. If the Earth's magnetic field is reversed, we may be able to fly without wings and without anchors in the sea of stars, while behind us will fade away the marches of the dead, lost causes, the rats' realms, the lights of Auschwitz. Baba.
Pesnik Basrića Priči, predsjednik PEN Kosova.
Dobro večer. Pasqyra. Unë tash jam këtu lart. Kaq lart. Edhe ju jeni lart. Edhe ata të asajane. Edhe ata të anës tjetër. Sa lart që jemi. Pa pritmas, sa pa pritmas, për para në delej deti hapur dhe pasqyra thellë vën në mes. Se si që vendosemi të gjithë në fond, në fond të fundit, që ti trysh në fond? O, ti me të të ndrysh, por mos thëj i pasqyrën ku shohim fëtyrë. Se mund të mbetemi për gjithë një në fund, të ftohtë e të erë.
Ana Risa Šostović je jedan od najznačajnijih glasova u novijoj srpskoj poeziji. Molim vas da je pozdravite aplauzom.
Javna rasprodaja. Prodajem pisca, očuvan, dvobrazni, u kožnom povezu, ne troši ništa, pristojan kod dečija benkica, neupitan, ćuti. Ne mrda ni glavom, ima je samo na fotografiji, lepa je, baš lepa. 120 godina već spava u samim vitrinama, vlagom uvek podmazan ko stajskim đubrivom. Može listanje i s jedne i s druge strane, može i iz sredine, pod uslovom da pretpostavljate kraj, početak koji je kraj, koji je početak koji je ipak kraj. Dobro ide uz police i nameštaj, u venge nijansi, sigurno i na mreži. U vitrine ćemo sada, male uređaje za sve i sja. Preko njih ćemo sa danas i sa juče i sa sutra, pa i sa zaboravom da pričamo daljinski. Preko njih ćemo da se informišemo, na primer, jedno svoje oko sa onim šta vidi drugo naše oko. Kao bonus, evo i knjiga koja nije napisao. Dok prašina pada na prašinu i groblje muva traži parcelu od lepih belih tomova u stilskom nameštaju. Hvala.
Gost kongresa PEN i festivala Free the World je vijetnamski pesnik Nguyen Quang Bao Viet.
Tham đi, tôi tham đi, tham đi, tham đi. Không gian níu giữ tôi làm chi? Sau dân mây đông lưng trời thấp, tôi ném tôi vào sương khói bay. Tôi hóa thân tôi làm cỏ biếc, khoác áo mùa xuân lên trái tim. Tôi gọi anh em người giáp mặt, không cần quen lạ miệng tình yêu. Tôi biết bao nhiêu người chết trẻ cho mầm nhân ái lớn trong tôi. Tôi biết bao nhiêu người lỡ bước vỡ cuộc đời đen máu tím môi. Những điều họ muốn tôi hằng muốn, vui sống bình yên giữa tiếng cười. Quê hương thoát cánh tay tàn phá, hạnh phúc đo bằng giấc ngủ say. Những người đã khuất không sao lãng, cho bụi còn kết trái đơm bông. Những người sống sót thêm tin tưởng, mưa ngọt thay vì lệ trẻ thơ. Tôi thèm đi, thèm đi, thèm đi. Dòng bão yêu thương này, bàn tay nắm lá xanh hy vọng sẽ làm hiểu cho hoa bướm bay.
Naš gost je i Abdul Karim iz PEN centra Bangladesh.
With regards to your Ivy poet, Karim Abdul came from Bangladesh. In my poem, I narrate the pains and pathos of the children. A soldier or a ruler have no right to kill a children or kids. But all the children, they are massacred in the war. And my poem, it is honored by Bill Clinton, former president of America, general secretary of NATO. Most of the world said they honored me for this poem. And the UNICEF Children's Rights London, they told it. It is the peace message throughout the world. I am telling the gentleman why this poem is peace from throughout the world. It is here I narrated pathos of a very baby kid children who massacred in the war. Expression of a kid, his telling agonies of a victimized baby. O conscious man of the world, O ruler, couldn't you see pangs of death and blood-shedding river? We are babies victimized with missiles and firing. The sky covered with smoke, we are burning. We have no shelter, no meal. We are on fast. We feel cold in dark cave where death is masked. We have no cloth. Who will give? Father is dying. Mother couldn't do anything. Brother is crying. Aurora, see our sorrow and pain. Wouldn't you play and go to school again? Wouldn't you keep us floor and toy? Would you touch with love and joy? Oh, soldier, don't hit us with bayonet. Stop torture. If we die, who will generate the world in future? Couldn't you see the loving face of our children while you kill us and throw into drain? Oh, Garner, don't blow up the motherland with dynamite. Don't fire missile. Stop killing the babies. Stop genocide. Stop terrific sound of machine gun around the cave. Smell of dead bodies coming from incomplete grave. Oh, destroyer, don't destroy the earth and nature. You have no right to do so. It is created by Creator. We are babies. We don't want pollution. We don't want war and revolution. We are insane, free from injury and sin. We want fresh air and nature evergreen. Create a beautiful world on humanity to live in peace, where would prevail love, happiness, and memento bliss. Thank you.
Dame i gospodo, Bratislav Milanović je list, kroničar privatne i društvene svakodnevice.
Dobro večer. Jedna pesma iz knjige pisma iz prastare budućnosti. 30 godina nisam odgovorio na tvoje pismo. Tada se nenadno pod nama odronila jesen i svet je jurnuo niz drugu maticu. Pišem ti na jedinu poznatu adresu, oktobar 1976. I gledam sa ove daljine kako u groznici otvaraš pismo požutelo od lutanja, a u njemu sve godine što su srljale ovom izvetrinom između prvog i poslednjeg krika. I ne sklanjaš kosu sa čela kako ti se ne bi u očima videla dva tamna i preslana mora u kojima ćeš se uskoro kupati. Uskoro. Pišem ti sa ove daljine, sa ruba beskraja, na gore u riđim šumama umnoženim na putevima još tad. Na toj adresi i ne možeš znati da je jutro prepuklo u zraku tu kod tebe što te uvija u svilu. San je još uvek san. Dok čitaš, vidim na tvojim nosnicama drhte i pod veđama plamičak spreman da se gori zloguke moje reči. Kasno je. Veoma je kasno. I priželjkujem da ih proždere pepeo. Hvala.
Dame i gospodo, Sibila Petlevska je cenjena i nagrađivana prozna autorka iz Hrvatske. Pozdravimo je velikim aplauzom.
Dobra večer. Takvo je doba. Gdje god dođeš, ponavljaš kako u vremenima poraza i bolesti otrov postaje lijek. Pogledaj, onaj tamo čovjek koji skače kroz zatvoren prozor, ne zna odustati, na isti način kao ja i ti. Naše bolesti nose različita imena. Ništa nas ne veže osim poraza. Dok ja param po šalu, ti se hvataš za nož. Dok ti režeš, ja pružam ruku na ugriz. Tako pruženu ruku ne prihvaća ni pas i zmija odbija napasti. To što u zmiji više nema lijeka za nas nije razlog za ubijanje. Nismo mi neizlječivi, nego je takvo dobro. Hvala.
Dragi čitaoci i pisci, dragi prijatelji, dame i gospodo, naš književni festival Free the Word se nastavlja novim čitanjima u kulturnim centrima i na otvorenim prostorima Beograda, Novog Sada i Niša. Svaki čitalac je jedan kulturni centar. Oslobodimo reč kako bismo bili istinski slobodni i kako bi književnost bila glavni jezik sveta. A sada na kraju Narodno pozorište u Beogradu vam u čast 47. Read the Word, poklanja predstavu Bahantkinje. Možete ući na veliku scenu, naravno, odmah. Hvala vam i prijatno.